All right, so now we have the telescope pointing vertically. We've got the return beam in there, that gladder tube lug. I'm gonna push her down all the way horizontal. So as you see her go down horizontal. All right, we are completely horizontal. Let's see how much we moved. And then remember, that Barlow doubles the error, so that's how much we moved. Again, my estimation was a 32nd of an inch. I'd say that's a pretty accurate estimation because the bar load laser is a doubled error. So anyway, there she is horizontal.